Yeah.
Good morning, everybody, and welcome to the Mary Valley Rattler. Safety is our number one priority, so please take a moment to listen to some important safety messages prior to our departure. Our heritage fleet has windows that can pinch fingers when operated incorrectly, so please be careful when opening and closing. If you have children, please keep them safe by not allowing them to play with or hang out of the windows, as some of the current bridges will go under the very close to the front. In addition, we ask that you please do not ride on the brand or the carriages while the train is in motion unless unsupervised. There are toilet facilities on some of the carriages which are required, so please ask your carriage attendant for instructions. This is a non-smoking environment, there is no smoking at the stations or on board, and please consider the environment and do not throw anything out the windows. Mary Valley Rattler is a non-profit organisation ensuring the public has access to the historic rail experience. So thank you. Our heritage fleet of locomotives and carriages will be lovingly restored to their former glory. The locomotive today is a member of the C17 Class, number 967, known as the Spirit of the Mary Valley, and eventually built in Maryborough in 1950. The train crew of the RPU today are drivers, Roger and Tim, our guards, Dennis, our lead attendant, Harold, and our section staff. Thank you. source the mouth of the Mary River, joined by 19 tributaries. The river descends 209 metres and opens 291 kilometres. The river's catchment area is 9,595 square kilometres, connected by the Commondale, Juno, and Burley Ranges. The endangered Mary River turtle is set for the offshore breeding place of the fish and the Mary River.
Thank you.
when travelling on a heritage railway, the word staff isn't actually used in reference to personnel. Before radios and when the Rattler was first running, a system called the staff and ticket was used to ensure only one.
Thank you.
state. He was a high effective stay for passengers, free cans, and driver and kids being loaded onto the train. Several timber mills operated in the area, and one still successfully operated for stay. So to his day, he was arrested by the left-hand side of travel, and up to 1924.